You know what? It's not the company, it's the lack of vision.
That's it. One or two particular individuals.
That's it.
That didn't understand that hardcore shit from the streets could sell again because people were tired of bubblegum.
Yeah.
They can understand the language of rap.
I feel like the whole world gone crazy. The stadium smells like infant dead babies. And old people going through rigor mortis while the government taught us slowly support us. Instead they record us and give us self-righteous orders. Reporters implore us not to break the law. I saw him talking on TV. I wanna break a jaw. A teleprompter can never describe what I saw. The phones are dead, no police and no EMT. Powerless like we got hit with an EMP. It reminds me of the days when we lived as slaves. They just denied the migrant workers federal aid. And people tell me poverty doesn't have any color. Well, it does down here, motherfucker. And now they talk about rebuilding when nothing is working. Nothing. Just lawyers getting more contracts for Halliburton.